think of Hot Wheels, I think of like racing them and smashing them.
Looking for a car that someone built themselves, a car that someone actually got hands on, down and dirty, got some grease under their fingernails, and so that's really important to us. After a lot of deliberation and so many cars that we wanted to pick, we finally landed on a winner, and I just want to congratulate Dylan Brinkworth. All right. Come on up, buddy. Hey, congratulations, man. Why doesn't your dad come on up as well? They're 73 240Z. So awesome. Such a cool build. I mean, that car really stood out to us. It captured everything that we were looking for. Congratulations.
Are both Hot Wheels fans, right? Thought it'd be pretty exciting to be in part of that kind of thing. Didn't have any really inclination that we would actually win it, because we thought, you know, there's a lot of crazy cool cars out there. By close to the end, when they announced our name, I was completely shocked. I didn't even know how to even react. What about you?
Same as you pretty much, but I almost cried. I don't know why. That's it, like every other show that we go to and win, it's not as like exciting. This is cool because it's like every kid's dream.
It's a 1973 Datsun 240Z. I acquired it from a friend from high school. He had it when he was 16, and then it got parked, and it pretty much just died there. I tried to get it from him as many times as I could, but he would just refuse to sort of let it go. And then eventually one day he says, you know what, if you want it, come pick it up. So I came down, he had a tree going right through the middle of it. So we had to cut the tree down in order to get the car out of there, trailed it up. And then I said to my son, is this something that you want to have like a project together with, right? So he looked at it and he's like, Dad, that looks pretty bad.
I thought it would be like a really long project.
Slowly but surely it started becoming a car. We got it running, we got most of the holes fixed.
It was really fun because it's like half the stuff that I like and half the stuff that Dad likes into one car.
We did body work and then the paint and then the fender flares, and it just grew from there.
I like everything, but my favorite parts are the fender flares and then all the different things that me and Dad did.
So he did some sketches first and I was like, wow, that actually looks kind of cool. So I put forth into it with some foam and body filler and putty glass, all sorts to make the originals. And then we made molds and then we laid up our fiberglass castings from there, and that's how they become now. And now we've actually manufactured them ourselves and supply them to other people all over the world. So it's an L28 board stroke cammed custom intake by a good friend of mine, Mac at MDA, and the exhausts are incredibly loud, so it attracts a lot of attention to the law enforcement most of the time too. From building the car from nothing to this and getting the recognition for it, it means a whole lot. Like, we're not into the whole trophies and that kind of stuff, but when we get in the car and we start the car and we drive down the road, it's just, it's a great feeling, a great accomplishment to know that we've done that all ourselves. So, I mean, to me, that's, it's him and I. It's what we've done together to make what we have today.
And also, not just about all the trophies, but about having a good time.
A lot of people do builds because they like what someone else has done. They're like, oh wow, I love those wheels and I love that color and whatever. And my standpoint is I'm only gonna build the way I want it to be built. That's why I've built it this the way it is, because it's just, that's the way I want it. It's wild, it's crazy, and it's very much like Hot Wheels, the way I've always remembered them, as being really colorful and just kind of fun, right? If this was small, I'd play with it for sure, and I'm sure you would, right?
Mm-hmm. When I think of Hot Wheels, I think of cool little cars, little toys that kids could play with. And also, if they like cars, then that's what they could start with. They could see a cool car and they could be like, Dad, I want to build that when I'm older. And they could be like that.
Hot Wheels, to me, it's been something since obviously when I was a little kid, just the same as him whatsoever, is collecting them and, well, smashing them up most of the time when I was younger. Now it's different. We buy one each. One I have in a packet I put on the wall, and one he has that he opens up and he pretty much does what he wants with it. Yeah, we got a pretty big collection. We could definitely fill a room wall to wall in packages.
My pile is sort of like, it's smaller because it doesn't have all the boxes. His are boring, they're still stuck in the box. Mine I can play with, I can wheel them off the bed, and then his are just stuck on the wall.
To me, it would be an honor to have it as a Hot Wheels, for sure.
I think it'd be really cool to have our car is a little Hot Wheels. I think that'd be the one car that I wouldn't roll off the bed.
Of all the work that we put into it, and to see it in a model form, amazing.